Dearly beloved, if this love only exists in my